But as U.S. and South Vietnamese forces battle through the vast countryside and winding rivers,